We are back with breaking news. Wilkesboro police identifying a man found dead inside a construction dumpster yesterday on South Cherry Street. Now officials say the man is 31-year-old Anthony Absher. We're told he lived at the home where the dumpster was sitting. Neighbors had called about a smell, and police are looking into what led to his death. They have not said how Absher died at this point. If you know anything, give the Wilkesboro Police Department a call or Crime Stoppers. The FBI is helping with the investigation.